Namaskar. Have we ever wondered who determines good and bad? That is a good child, he is a bad boy. Well, Guruji also asked a similar question in the holy text, the Ramcharitmanas. When Guruji asked Kakbhushundi, what are the characteristics of good and bad? Kakbhushundi replied, beneficence in thought, word and deed is the inner disposition of saints. The saints undergo suffering in the interest of others, while impious wretches do so with a view of tormenting others. Tender-hearted saints like the birch tree submit to the greatest torture, even allow their skins to be peeled off for the good of others, while the wicked like the hemp have their skin flayed off and perish in agony in order to bind others. Like the rat and the serpent, the wicked injure others without any gain to themselves. Having destroyed other prosperity, they perish themselves, even as the hail dissolves after destroying the crop. The elevation of the wicked is like the rising of a comet, which is a detestable heavenly body and is a source of calamity to the world. The advancement of a saint, on the other hand, is ever conducive to joy. Even as the rising of the sun and the moon, it brings delight to the whole universe. You see, being good is an attitude that comes from within. It is an act of giving oneself selflessly. My friends, Kakbhushundi answers our question and states, a good person is simply one who puts others before himself, whereas a bad person deliberately intends to hurt others and cause pain. As the saying goes, when you help others, and sometimes it causes a little pain and discomfort, you are just starting to understand what it means to be good. Namaskar.